One person was taken into custody by Dog Apprehension after an attempted traffic stop in Huntsville this afternoon. Huntsville police say their officers tried to stop a vehicle at Memorial Parkway and Maston Lake Road for a traffic violation. However, that vehicle stopped at the intersection of Memorial Parkway and Winchester Road. Officials say the driver was ultimately taken into custody through the use of a canine officer and was taken to Huntsville Hospital with minor injuries. An investigation into this incident is ongoing.